Well, William, Wakin here. I seen the DVD you made, William, about the fight. I did. You're saying you want to fight me, William, over hitting your father. I did hit your father. I drove my hand to my elbow in your father's face, William. Drove him over two tables and I knocked him out, William, and denied an engagement. You weren't man enough on the night to do anything about it, William. If you had to stand beside running across two fields, you and a certain fella with you, I won't mention the other fella's name, you and a certain fella ran across two fields after me hit your father. And when I got up to you, William, the word you start running back and doing that there with your hands, I've nothing got to do with it. If my father struck you twice in the toilet, Sly, you deserve to hit him. That's the word you said. If you had to stand beside running, you might have been able to do something for your father. And another thing, get this into your head. There's not Jimmy Maguire or Son Blantham. That Jimmy hasn't got a son Blantham that'll do under me. And remember that. And I'm getting to you, Billy. You said that you wanted to fight brother James on the 28th. James is in Cork jail doing 7 months tonight with Billy. He's doing 7 months in Cork jail. And if you ring your brother Paddy here that's living in Cork with us, he'll tell you the exact same thing I'm telling you tonight. If you want to fight, Billy, listen to me, I'll fight you tomorrow, I'll fight you the day after, I'll fight you the week after, I'll fight you any time up till the 20th. I'll fight you any time after the 20th, and if it goes that far, will you, Billy, I will fight you any time. I will never have any considering of fighting you, Billy. And another thing, Billy, I heard from a certain fella, when you were asked to fight by a fella in Cork, you wouldn't fight as good, would you? A certain fella in Cork asked you to fight, Billy. You shit yourself in Dublin to fight. Get ready for me now, you and Pot Belly's son William, get ready for me. I'll fight William the 20th. I want to fight you either before the 20th or after the 20th or any time. Get that into it as well. Just getting back to you, William, there. You're saying you're fighting me, William, over me hitting your father. What's all this fuss, William, saying that there's three fights or no fights? You should be only mad to fight me over hitting your father, William. You should be only mad to fight me. And another thing, your father said that I had him with a machete in the engagement. I had no machete. Because if I had a machete, I would have hit him with a machete. You know, that was a rap of that. Your father got in the big fat swell, fat face. That's exactly. He thought he was hot with a machete when he did get a rap fit. With his swell body in him. And another thing, Billy. Here's my number. If you accept that challenge for tomorrow or any time between here and the 20th, I want to fight you. You want to fight a brother of mine that's done 7 months in jail. My number, Billy. Here's my number, ring me tomorrow, the day after, or any day if you accept this challenge. My number is 086-3260-945. Ring me, Billy, any time if you want to accept that fight. Is it easy targets you want? One fella turn up doing 7 months, and another fella here that wouldn't weigh 10 and a half some weight. Are these the fellas you want to fight? Oh, just getting back to you there, Billy. I got Johns Martin to phone your brother Jimmy for me and my brother Thomas's fights for to fight Jimmy's young fellas there about a week or a week and a half ago. The word Jimmy said, my young fellas is getting fit now and he won't be fighting until the 20th. Well, that was fair enough, we accepted that, Billy. But I just want to find out, Billy, are you man enough to fight me before the 20th or any time after the 20th? I gave you my number. If you want to fight me before the 20th or any time after the 20th, or even if you accept the challenge, just phone me and let me know and give me a date whenever you want to be ready or whatever day you want to fight. I don't mind, I'll fight you today, tomorrow, any time. I would never refuse a fight from you. So just phone me, you have your number, and that's it.
Well, fella, see that DVD you made? You said for me to be ready for you on the 20th. I was ready for you a week ago. A week ago I was ready for you. I'm ready for you now. Johns Martin gone out to your father a week ago, and your father said, no, I laid the fights till the 20th. Fair enough, because that was the day of the fights. The fight was the 20th. Now, you said, now you're getting on the phone to husband advice a couple of days ago, you're getting on the phone to husband saying if there's not three fights, there's no fights. What's that all about, lads? Are you looking for where we are to fight? Is that what you're doing? You should be mad to fight. Because it was your father that was bent. You should be mad to fight. Fella, you have a big advantage over me. You're 3 stone heavier than me. You sin for me. It was your father that was bent on the night. And now you're looking for a way out of fight. You're saying if there's not three fights, there's no fights. What's that all about? Now, Jimmy, getting to you. You said that you took a machete off me in the Thailand and let it cut my head off. Do you know if you ever came around me and if I had a machete in my hand? Big head, do you know what I do? Do you know how with a fat I cut off your big belly? That's what I do. When you were knocked out on the ground, was it a dream you were having that you thought you were taking a machete off me? Was it a dream you were having, Jimmy, was it? If you want, go back to the pub and get the DVD of your son's running. Get the DVD after me. There are bound to be cameras in the pub of your son's running. When you were trying like a big old wheel trying to ground. And Michael standing over you, roaring to fight any of your sons. And when your son's running across fields, you big fat fool here. You, Billy. The fella that ran through fields when you're looking at your old brother trying to ground, stone there with a bait Michael gave him. You ran through fields. Michael wants to fight you, Billy, today, any time up to the 20th, any time after the 20th. You have his number. He said a while ago, Billy, you want to fight my brother that slapped up. that up to in 7 months, now Michael will fight, and I'll be that fight will be on. Now be man enough, because you're training all your life, Billy. You're in the gym the whole time, you're in the boxing club the whole time, you're running marathons the whole time. You should be well able, you should be well able to come out and fight before the 28th, or any time after the 20th. Don't be as curly as your nephews, come out and fight.
Well, Martin, I seen the DVD today you sent down. Look, Martin, you asked me to fight. I'm not one bit fit and to fight fair. But I asked you the other day, would you fight me dirty? You replied back down saying you would. Well, look, Martin, me and you'll fight. I'll fight you any day of the week, dirty. Do you hear that? And listen for a minute, you aren't about saying about the giants in my mouth. You shouldn't be talking about anybody. Look around you about anyone smoking hash, Martin. And listen for a minute, Martin. And the bad... Poor of the day, when a hash smoker have you bad on the cock. Do you hear that? So when I get you in cock, you're going to get it off me. You're dirty innocent, boy.